Thank you for spending your time coming over here. And you're looking really lovely.
Hello. I can't see most of you, but maybe I'd love to hear from all of you. thank you, guys. Thank you for having me here, Radha. I was enrolled as a law student back in Chandigarh, Punjab University, right after my schooling. But I started working early, so I couldn't attend regular college life. I couldn't see, I couldn't eat those pani puris and golgappas right outside, or this kulche chole and all right outside my college, or whatever you call that, chutney sandwich outside your college, and whatever, you know, it's all about. But I think it's events like these where we get an opportunity to be, maybe to relive and maybe to enjoy through you guys what it would have been if I was right there. Maybe I would have cheered a little louder. So thank you so much for having me here. And yes, I've just signed Bati Gul Meter Chalu. It's opposite Shahid, and I won't take much of your time right now. I think I would like to be in the spirit for what I'm here today. So we'll talk about the film sometime later. But yes, I would need your wishes, your love, and whatever you've given me till now. Thank you so much, and really looking forward to this evening.
You asked questions to the people. How was it interacting with these young people over here? And you know, you could not see the talents, but you know, you spoke to them. How was it interacting with them?
I think it doesn't feel there. We were just chatting, Madhuritan and I, barely 18 and 19. And when I look back, and when I which wasn't like long back, but when I was 18, I don't think I had the kind of confidence and the kind of the kind of spark and the kind of aura that they all have. And they're so confident about themselves. They're so confident about their talents and how they talk and about their opinion. So which is really great. And I think some of them, especially Ritu, I'd like to mention, if that's what our youth's all about, I think it's amazing. And even Dhruvin, I love the way he gave the man. Oh, Dhruvin has some fans. I loved his answer. I love that thought. Yeah, okay. Great. So amazing. Yeah, I'm just amazing. I would have lost so badly if I was here. So good, I'm just judging it.
All right, can we make some noise for Yami Gautam, everybody? Come on.
One thing that I know, we have a winner, runner-up, and second runner-up, which is congratulations, first of all of you. But I personally feel everybody who came here, stepped on this platform, it takes a lot of guts and confidence to do what you guys did. So each one of you deserves to pat their own back. And everybody who's not even here on the stage, because it's not easy. And what the most important thing is, which I'm telling you from in my experience, the journey, how much you love doing what you just did. So, and this is just the beginning. So congratulations to each one of you, even behind there, everywhere. All the best.